Man, if you just join us in the match between BCC Lions of Boko and Imba Football Club of Agba. Okay. Oh! Alright, we still do our show. Me and my party then with IGWE, for those who can't spell. And of course, we just come back from a quick break. And guess who we get for the studio? Not be say we not go pay. We get one Nollywood actress. You know, say a lot of things they happen for Nollywood now. Some are sad story. Some of them, they will chop their money finish. Then when they get headache, they begin complain of headache. Now, one no from this horse, from the lady. You know, they say from horse's mouth. One no from, not me talking, like from the horse when sit down for studio. Whether she will continue with this Nollywood, or she won't open beer parlor, or she won't leave this country, begin go find greener pastures for other places. Her name na Onyinye Love Mba. I bet more clap for her.
I love her second name. Which one?
They say you know easy. You know say you know easy. Nollywood na one industry when stand on its own without any support. The hustle they real for that place, you know. So Love Mba, welcome to our show. Who is Love Mba? Who's Love Mba?
Love Mba now better person to start with. Okay. She did it very friendly.
What did she do?
Yeah, I want to start from the top.
Leave the top. Waiting Love they do.
Love Mba now actress.
Okay, now we are actress in the
No, she be TV host.
Oh yes, 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 yes. She be my co-host those days for Lagos, and we still the co-host till now. But I want to ask a question. Now, Nollywood, Naim be your genge? Abi?
Well, na my genge, sharp.
Genge means Naim be the main name.
Yeah, go back to school.
No, be go back to school. You know, say this
high intellectual capacity
cover so many things. It's a clouded code.
Yes.
So, Love Mba.
Yeah.
What may you do one scene for us? Make one scene tears come over here.
Yes. Hey! You see, as you go down, nothing.
Hold on.
I will come and I will tell her. I love you.
Yes. So I now keep quiet.
After
so,
what make you
cry?
My tears, they cost though.
I will pay. Wait, now make the emotion to cry.
But why did you cry? When they kiss me first, and that's how I'll be crying.
No, sit down now. Now this thing you do for Russia. More than that, sorry.
You rush out.
So, only you know if you cry.
I'm shy.
I'm not sure. For this Nollywood, they say these days, they say actress now. These days when they say the act finish, they will pay them. Mm-hmm. Now actress now they carry 200,000-300,000 pay director just making face day the film. Mm-hmm. So me, I can't be act. My question is, what they get, apart from to sell your face and you know get known, enjoy the career. This thing a true talk. And as a female actress, man, fine, you know, with your lipstick and everything, with your cat eye, with your Brazilian hair, where you make for on the chat. So, one no, as a woman.
No, it costs like 1,000.
Waiting be your challenge. These two things, I one no before we leave in Mexico. First of all, why people they pay? The woman are true.
Yeah, I know we're not rich, and that's true. But you know, say it depends. You know, say people they enter inside this industry, different strategy for their mind. You get some small guests, we get big gold. You understand?
Okay.
They want to get more big gold.
Okay, but more no call name.
No, not you call them. I don't want to be them. I don't hear about them.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
yeah. So those people, and then they pay me and get the job. You know, they normally as a savvy actress like this. you go call me for job, you go pay me, you go give me the script, I go read and finish. You know my lines and everything, call yourself, call art. You understand? But I don't know how they pay. When they find another kind of thing, let me then they pay. You understand?
Okay.
Then if you get that kind of thing, then
okay. Another question we say, why they say so many actress, they always complain. That's upcoming actress. Say they know they give them role. Say sometimes now, say the producer and the director, they do audition with boxers in their hotel room. Is that where they go do normal audition, wherever they gather? They come there and say, you get one type of audition, what they do? They want me to cry, make it cry, come like this. So that one are true also.
You say all these things, they happen just like Nigeria now. Not be saying like just acting. There's other type of industry too. All these muscles, all things they did here and there.
Now as girl when set. You know with your short skirt, everything some people eye for still don't they, you know, catch fire. Yeah, we know that they behind camera. But now as for you now, from the experience, tell us.
Whether I exist.
From waiting you don't
see. When I'm I don't go deny it. I don't experience some. But me, my kind of person, I go tell you say I don't fit to the thing, you understand? So if you don't want to give me the job, you give another person. Anybody they ask.
Oh, more clap for her.
Now for clap on my
phone. You're do better, your suit.
You see me smile, I'm impressed.
Okay, Mary Grace, you're an actress. I know something's going to bother you. You get one thing where you want to ask him. Yeah, this is where you do like secondary with one sack. So you get anything where you want to ask him?
It's our
more
accent.
You know,
as a fine girl where you be for the industry, I don't say that they get challenge for the male actors. Would it be that kind of challenge? And are you single?
I answer that. You know, they always ask me, that did they single?
As a female actress, I would get no man now, as a fine girl, I don't be just industry. Why would they try to generalize? You understand? But the only thing about industry, they say it don't expose you outside. You understand? So instead of small people, you're going to get advances from big people. But you know, say it depends. I don't go to say, my own, they say, my fans are my fans. You understand? The person where they date, they're different. So you know, say, level they date.
Wait, I get some to our wife.
You never finish my
own. Okay, no, we'll try around, but we'll get time.
Okay, why do you say for industry? The female people now then they
buy cars, build house. Tell us.
They get different God.
You know, say they get big God.
So, who be this big God?
Big God, they
you know.
When you go Google big God.
Before we round up, we don't get time, they don't give us time. It's not like someone no go because this is the end gist, they sweep me. Like porridge, I want to push and leave inside. But on here, the industry, like industry where you want to stay or you just want to go, you don't tire to stay or you want to continue.
You know, say the thing we say, person go just the hustle. Until you make her. You know when they just say hustle to you, me, I be
able
to
fake it until you make it.
Me, I know they shall fake her, you understand? But one day, you know, say, blessing that I hard work, you cannot work hard because nothing is
it worth staying? Is it worth to stay?
You want time because of your passion.
Onye say they want to stay for Nollywood, but you know, say they get a lot of people where they say they want act. Other than my DM, they fool. Sometimes they even tire. But then time they against us. We need to move to another thing. But before Onye go, Moko ask her. Onye, man when ugly, where we get money, his money spoil you. But he ugly, he get bad character, he's a quick vex. If he even nod you, when you get money, if he nod you, tear your nose, you could not get, did you take this 2 million, go shopping. And fine guy, we say he gets 6 packs, bicep, triceps, you know, collarbone and everything. But he poor, so then poor people, they gossip, and which one you choose?
I go try and mix them up because
not be mixed. Choose one. We don't get time.
Who I go choose?
Yes.
Stainless.
I go choose the rich man. But me, I don't want
something. We are taking a quick break. When we come, we'll go straight to the street. No, we'll go ask him a question. Thank you so much for delicious on the program.
I don't want to talk about this.
Hey! We don't finish.